Now number 6th is answer the following in detail. So this is the long answer question of second chapter. You have to give the detailed answer of this. So the first question is, list three disease caused by microorganism. Explain the symptoms of any one disease. Those who are knowing just raise your hand. तीन disease का नाम देना है आपको जो microorganism से होता है. And explain the symptoms of any one disease. किसी एक disease का आपको symptom बताना है. So here I see that. Okay, Divansu Ranjan Mato. Divansu, tell me the name of three disease caused by microorganism.
Malaria, polio, and cholera.
चलो ठीक है, लिख लेते हैं. Let me write this. Malaria, polio, and और क्या बताए थे?
Malaria, cholera,
and cholera. अच्छा, यू कैन राइट दी सिम्टम्स ऑफ मलेरिया विच इज गिवन इन द बुक, है ना? मलेरिया का सिम्टम पेज नंबर कितने में दिया हुआ है? पेज नंबर
35.
पेज नंबर 35 में आपको मलेरिया का सिम्टम दिया हुआ है. आइए दिखाते हैं. ये रहा. सो यू कैन राइट द सिम्टम ऑफ मलेरिया फ्रॉम हियर, है ना? ओके, दिस इज 6 का 1. ओके, नेक्स्ट, एक्सप्लेन पास्चराइजेशन. पेज नंबर 38. ओके, हियर इट इज. यस, पास्चराइजेशन इज द टेक्निक ऑफ preserving food, especially milk. It involves heating milk to a temperature between 72 degree and 75 degree Celsius for a period of 30 seconds and then cooling it immediately. This process kills approximately 99.5% of all microorganisms in the milk. Pasteurized milk can be stored for 5 to 6 days in the refrigerator. Pasteurization is also used for preserving fruit juice, wine, and dairy products. We have to write this in 6. Second. Is that clear to all of you?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay. Next.
Yes, sir.
Now you have to write the short note on the following topic. Useful soil microorganism. Page number. चलो पेज नंबर बाद में बताना. मैं व्हाट इज द पेज नंबर?
33.
यस, दैट्स 33. एक मिनट, वो 33 है. सॉइल फर्टिलिटी में जो भी है टॉपिक, उसमें यूजफुल सॉइल माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म. हियर इट इज, आई थिंक. यस, सो शॉर्ट नोट यू हैव राइट. The short note, so you can write soil, certain soil bacteria such as rhizobium and blue green algae enrich soil by converting the nitrogen from the air into nitrates and nitrites. These microbes are called biological nitrogen fixer. Rhizobium bacteria live in the root nodules of leguminous plant such as pea, beans and grams. Soil bacteria and fungi also decompose organic matter and form humus. Humus makes the soil fertile and increase the water holding capacity of the soil. So this is the answer of 6 ka, or this is 7 ka 1. है ना?
यस सर.
ओके, नेक्स्ट, फूड प्रिजर्वेशन.
पेज नंबर 37.
फूड प्रिजर्वेशन, ये रहा. कहाँ चला गया? ये सॉल्ट, शुगर, ऑयल एंड विनेगर आर फूड प्रिजर्वेटिव दैट प्रिवेंट फूड स्पॉयलेज. दिस एडेबल प्रोडक्ट्स डू नॉट अलाउ माइक्रोब्स टू ग्रो एंड दस प्रिजर्व फूड. केमिकल सच एज सोडियम बेंजोएट एंड सोडियम मेटाबाइसल्फाइड आर यू ऑल्सो यूज्ड to preserve pickles, jams and fruit juice. So this is the answer number 7th ka number 3.
2.
2.
2.
Okay, let's do. Okay. Next question. Nitrogen cycle.
Page number 33.
Okay, page number 33.
Page number
33.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay, this is the nitrogen cycle. You know, so you can make the diagram also in this short note. And from here to there, you can write the definition of nitrification, you can write the definition of denitrification. Also, if you want to add these things, you can add. Okay, no problem. So that's a short note. You can write as much as you know about this topic.
Okay. So we have to make diagram also.
If you will make diagram, it will be better. Okay, this is the answer number 7 ka 3. Okay? Okay, now next. Okay, and this is your homework. Complete the table. This is your homework. You can do this. I know that. Malaria is caused by protozoa.
Protozoa.
You can write the symptom of malaria. You can write the prevention of malaria. This is already given in the book. Like that, amoebic dysentery. Yes. You can write the causative microorganism. You can write the symptom. You can write the prevention of this. That is why this is your homework. You can write. You have to write this in your homework copy. Okay.
Yes,
sir.
Okay, sir. Yes. Now, higher order thinking skills. This no need to write in the classwork copy, but very important to discuss. Very important to talk with your friends. Ask these questions to your elders. Okay, so this question is first question is, and this is my question to you also. You have to raise your hand if you are knowing. Give reason. Bacteria are regarded as our foes and friend. If anyone is knowing what is the reason for that, just raise your hand. Okay, here I see Khushi Nath, Devansu Ran Janmato and Rohit Raj. So Rohit Raj, unmute your call and Rohit, tell me.
Because some bacteria are harmful and some bacteria useful, like lactobacillus are useful and like malaria is harmful to our.
But malaria is caused by Plasmodium vivax, so Plasmodium vivax is harmful to us, like that lactobacillus is useful to us. So you can say like that, sir. But Plasmodium vivax is actually that is a protozoa, but here talking about bacteria. But there are lots of bacteria that is harmful for us also, because bacteria causes cholera, it causes typhoid, hai na? So there are lots of bacteria that are useful for us. That's why we can say they are our friends. But there are some bacteria which are harmful for us, causing disease. That is why they are foes. Foes means what? Enemies, hai na? Kya? Foes means kya? Enemy?
Enemies.
ओके okay, और कोई बताना चाहेगा? बैक्टीरिया आर रिगार्डेड एज आवर फोर्स एंड फ्रेंड्स. रेज योर हैंड. खुशीनाथ, गिव योर रीजन व्हाई बैक्टीरिया आर रिगार्डेड एज फोर्स एंड फ्रेंड. खुशीनाथ, खुशीनाथ इज नॉट ऑडिबल टू मी. देन एनी अदर स्टूडेंट हु वांट टू से दिस? Okay. So as we are knowing about the useful microorganism, we are also knowing about the harmful microorganism. There are lots of microorganism that are harmful for us, and there are many more bacteria that they are useful for us, just like lactobacillus. Okay, next question. Food not stored properly spoils faster in summer than in winter. I am audible to all of you?
Yes sir, you are audible.
Yes, Arya Pandey, batao why food not stored properly spoils faster in summer. क्या होता है समर में ज़्यादा जल्दी फूड खराब हो जाता है?
Foods spoil faster in summers than in winters because of microorganism. In summer season, temperature is hot and high, and microorganism get favorable condition for multiplying. So in summer, microorganism multiply quickly, and our food got spoiled. And if we talk about winter, so in winter season, temperature is very low, and microorganism are not able to multiply fastly. So our food do not get spoiled in winter time in comparison to summer.
Very correctly interpreted, Arya Pandey. Very good. So, as you know that you used to keep your food in the refrigerator. Why you keep your foods in refrigerator? The reason is that the food will not spoil easily, है ना? And low temperature do not allow the microorganism to grow. But there is a temperature, the favorable temperature during summer season. But at high temperature also, bacteria cannot survive. But if the temperature ranges in between that, in between high and low, they survive and they multiply very faster. So during summer season, if food is not kept properly, that will spoil easily. And very correctly interpreted by Arya Pandey. Very good, Arya. Next is, pickles do not spoil easily. Who will tell me? Raise your hand. Yes, I see that Khushi Kumari, capital letter Khushi Kumari, tell me why pickles do not spoil easily.
Yes. Microorganisms cannot grow in high sugar or salt concentration. Pickles have high salt concentration, that's why they do not get spoiled easily.
That is the reason. In the pickles, we used to mix more salt, oil also. Oil is also a preservative, you know. So in pickles, you used to see that high amount of salt, high amount of oil is present in that. And that's our preservative. So that is the reason pickles do not spoil easily, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Khushi. Next, preservatives are used in jams. Who will tell me the answer? What is the reason for that? I want some AI? Other students also. Yes, Khushinath, bolo.
Pasteurization is also used for preserving fruit juice, wine and dairy products.
No. Here we are asking that preservatives. And you are knowing that, na? Sugar is also a preservative. So we used to mix sugar, salt in jams. So what is the reason for that? Why we used to mix preservative in some food? Khushinath, what is the reason for that? Hum log preservative kyun milate hain kisi food mein? Jams ki baat nahi kar rahe, kisi bhi food mein agar hum log preservative mila rahe hain to kyun milate hain?
To preserve it.
Yes, exactly, to preserve it. Use bachane ke liye ki wo spoil na ho, theek hai na? Preservation. हाँ, फॉर द प्रिजर्वेशन. ओके खुशीनाथ, म्यूट यू कॉल. फॉर प्रिजर्वेशन प्रिजर्वेटिव्स आर एडेड इन द जैम्स. इज दैट क्लियर? ये चारों क्वेश्चन सबको समझ में आ गया? ओके, नाउ देयर इज सम वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, राहुल रीड इन द लोकल न्यूज़पेपर दैट द नंबर ऑफ डेंगू केसेस हैड राइजन इन हिज लोकेलिटी. तो राहुल अपने न्यूज़पेपर में पढ़ा कि उसकी लोकेलिटी में जो है डेंगू का केस बढ़ गया. ही अलॉन्ग विथ हिज क्लासमेट टुक द हेल्प ऑफ द लोकल म्युनिसिपल ऑफिस टू टेक इफेक्टिव प्रिवेंटिव मेजर्स. तो राहुल अपने दोस्तों के साथ म्युनिसिपल ऑफिस का हेल्प लेकर के कुछ प्रिवेंटिव मेजर्स वो लेने जा रहा है. सो इफ यू वेयर राहुल, अगर आप राहुल हो तो दो प्रिजर्वेटिव मेजर क्या लोगे? राइज योर हैंड. जिसे पता है कि मैं ये दो प्रिजर्वेटिव मेजर लूँगा जिससे डेंगू का केस जो है वो थोड़ा कम हो जाएगा। सो मैं ये सुनना चाहूँगा, कौन ये बताएगा? यस, दिवांशु रंजन महतो। दिवांशु रंजन महतो,
yes sir, so two preventive measures that you would take if I am drought is using mosquito repellents, prevent water logging to stop mosquitoes from breeding.
Yes, that is the two way you can use. First, you use mosquito repellent gas. Sometime we used to see in our locality that municipality van coming and they are spreading some gas. Have you noticed that?
Yes sir.
So that's the mosquito repellent gas. And second most important thing is that you just avoid the logging of water near house, you know, near garden, near school, near offices. The water logging will ultimately help the insects to breed, you know. Also, if there is pond near your house, near garden, what you can use? अगर pond है तो क्या किया जाए? Water logging तो है वो, तो उसमें हम लोग
सर फिश,
यस, उसमें हम लोग फिश डाल सकते हैं,
cleaning the pond water,
यस, fish will eat the larva of that मॉस्किटो। लार्वा क्या होता है? मॉस्किटो जो अंडे देगी ना, अंडे से जो निकलेगा उसे लार्वा कहते हैं, उसे जो है फिश खा लेगी, इस वजह से फिश का पॉपुलेशन, वो सॉरी मॉस्किटो का पॉपुलेशन बढ़ेगा नहीं। चलिए सेकंड चीज़ है, विच माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म काउज डेंगू? कौन से माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म डेंगू काउज करते हैं?
वायरस।
यस, डेंगू इज काउज्ड बाय वायरस।
वायरस।
नेक्स्ट, how does dengue spread?
By Aedes mosquito.
Exactly, dengue spread by Aedes mosquito. Acha, Aedes mosquito, that's the female Aedes mosquito, hai na, Aedes, Aedes mosquito. Okay, next, here activity zone. So this is the activity zone you have to do. That take some soil in the glass container. आपको glass container में थोड़ा सा soil लेना है. Fill it with tap water. आपको उसे tap water से भर लेना है. Keep it exposed to sunlight. उसे sunlight के expose, ऐसे एक glass लेना है, उसमें मिट्टी ले लेना है, इसमें कुछ पानी ले लेना है, ठीक है, और इसे sunlight में छोड़ देना है. एक मिनट में दिखाता हूँ. तो क्या होगा? We will see unicellular algae growing on the surface of container. Container surface पर unicellular algae grow हो जाएंगे, उसे हम लोग microscope से observe कर सकते हैं, है ना? Once what happened? मैंने पहले बहुत गर्मी पड़ रही थी ना, चिड़िया को मैं पहले पानी देता था छत पे container में, तो उस container में जो जिसमें पानी रखा हुआ था, मैं 1 week के लिए कहीं बाहर चला गया था, मैंने बैक तो पानी मैंने क्या दिया था कि पानी डालना है रोज़, उसमें डाल देते थे पानी, तो मैंने देखा उसमें एल्गी ग्रो हो गया ग्रीन कलर का, आप भी करके देख सकते हो।
यस सर,
और चिड़िया को पानी भी मिल जाएगा, है ना? चलिए नेक्स्ट है, फाइंड द वर्ड ग्रीड फॉर 4 टाइप्स ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म एंड सम ऑफ द डिजीज कॉज्ड बाय देम। तो माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स का नाम ढूंढना है और उससे जो डिजीज़ हो रहा है वो भी ढूंढना है, तो ये आपका होमवर्क रहेगा। बाकी मैं थोड़ा सा हेल्प कर देता हूँ, जैसे मुझे ये ट्यूबरक्लोसिस यहाँ पे मिल गया
सर, ऊपर में टाइफाइड भी है,
ऊपर में रिंग,
हाँ टाइफाइड, यहाँ पे टाइफाइड है, यहाँ हेपेटाइटिस है। वेट वेट, बस बस बस, अब जो है ये आपका होमवर्क है, ये खुद करना है आपको।